слушает сталкера, пришедшего на прием, и приговаривает. Хорошо, хорошо.
Доктор, а что хорошего-то? Спрашивает сталкер.
Хорошо, что не у меня.
Ой, а посмешнее ничего в запасе нет.
Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's do some Lost Alpha Developers Cut free play. What time is it? Too early to crash, but I don't really want to do much right now, and I don't want to dig into aggro prom proper, to be honest. I know that if I start doing shit at aggro prom, then I get carried away because there's a shit ton to do. Also, there are bandits about, and there might be controllers in the underground. So there's that. All in all, I am after the elusive double mail jacket, which double mail bandit jacket, which I have most probably picked up somewhere during the game, and then left it somewhere for a moment, and then forgotten about it. And then I have not delivered it to Nimble, which I should have done. Well, wanted to do. And now I'm making a little southern map itinerary because I'm trying to think back to the places I've been to. Places where I've ran into bandits, where I might have found the jacket and dropped it. Also, I'm carrying all the extra shit that I shouldn't be carrying at all. Oh, they dead. I've been thinking that I should drop the extra doodads into a blue storage box, and I'm thinking the blue storage box might as well be in Dark Valley form, because why not? Just why not? And because I'm also lazy, I want to see if maybe the guide will take me there. Although the previous guide didn't want to go to Dark Valley, there's probably danger on the way. Yeah, this one doesn't want either. I think I'm just gonna leg it, because it's not that far, is it? But let's go through this side. Just leg it. I should get there before midnight, I think. Spending time in garbage, I plan to run straight through. dogs. Gonna ignore this little hunting party here as well and just go. Alright, we're here. I'm gonna keep the HUD on because this area is so full of anomalies that it will be healthier. Wait, is the map like an is the map like an aerial photograph with all the shadows and shit? Because it definitely looks like one right now. Roast beef. Wait, what's that level changer there? Oh, okay, dog seed. So, let's put some shit here. This one goes here, this one goes here, this one goes here, this one goes here. I'm gonna sell these. Keep the batteries on me. Let's add these to the stash and take this ammo with me. This on me. This is cool.
Все, музыкальная пауза.
Here. Have a snack. What else? I think I need to rest, so... You can have this one as well, just because... I'm sure I have these stashed somewhere, so... Yo! Yo, yo. Oh, you're not my friend. What are you playing it with? Oh, I see, you're like the police academy guy. Right, I think I'm gonna have a little nap. And then I'm gonna go and double check the monolith base and the bandit base early in the morning. Artifacts are off, that's good. That's like 5 hours maybe. So without these artifacts, even the night sleep won't totally dehydrate you, so that's nice. Also, let's add ammo. I should also replenish batteries. Go. Wait, let's check this building as well. There was a stash here, wasn't there? Or no? I'm mixing up buildings. Mixing this building up with the pig farm at the Gordon, I think. Anywho, let's go out. The mist, the mist is nice. Hear it. Mm-hmm. indeed look like the map is the area of whatever with shadows and everything. I'm gonna use the pipe. Naturally, we check the drunk bandit. I think there's only a bottle of vodka on him, but just in case. Ah, not even a vodka. actually dangerous because could get hit with the anomalous space-time shit. Most dangerous part is when doors start floating around. I should have paused the recording, but meh. Feel free to skip ahead. It's the hinges that you have to target, but sometimes it also works the other way around. Ah, this is the dangerous part. Probably shouldn't be even doing this because I have emptied the room, but like for sport and for completion and all that. Thank you. from Clear Sky, where I managed to glitch out the gate slash grate that blocked the side entrance of the Limansk tunnel. That door started to float around midair, and then there were like phantom anomalies started to appear where the door was normally located, and it floated like back and forth, and eventually it killed me. And other similar story was in Call of Pripyat with the door of Tremor's house, which I also glitched out and which also sort of floated around. This works as a shelter. Yeah, this corridor should work as a shelter. Let's keep at it. I love the smell of blowout in the morning. Thank you. wanna go out. I wanna go in. Also, funny story. Sometimes, not in Lost Alpha, but in, I think in Oblivion Lost, I have experienced that during a blowout, certain doors open up and certain passages become passable that are normally not passable. Back then the door might be glitching even more, so there's that. What's happening? I do want to check the basement though. Whoa! Did I just... So I just picked up some dynamite, and once again I have overburdened myself. I can leave it to the farm. Oh wait, I don't need that. Is making the game go slow. Give me a second. Yeah, where was I? Picked up dynamite. Did not try to blow shit up. Who told anything about blowing shit up? Not me. I don't know anything about that. Did I change the settings though? Okay, sure, I did. Sure that whenever, wherever I might have dropped the jacket, it felt like the most logical place in the world, a place that I would instantly know and knew to return to and all that jazz. Okay, something is definitely wrong with the settings. There's a noticeable stutter which hasn't been here before, not with this computer. Like there's constant stutter now. Stutter. needs an update. Because, like, sure, I have visual settings are on the high. It shouldn't, but maybe the free play is having an impact on something somehow. But I have had the settings on high before, maybe even on maximum. So that alone shouldn't matter. From the base, the stutter is easing up, so it's almost like the bandit radio is doing it. Yeah, that must be it. Double, triple, and many check this place as well, but I mean, this is free play, all bets are off. The RPGs that I left here have still not turned up. Or more like the RPGs I think I left here. Too bad I can't drive you. You're fine. Is that the bandits? just a snack. I don't remember if I have mentioned this, but well, I probably have, because this is one of those fun stories that is fun to mention. During testing, it turned out. Wait, how will I get here? During testing, it turned out. And do I need to pass through elsewhere? Fuck, I don't remember anymore. It turned out that this whole underground bit was not marked as the blowout shelter. So basically, there was this one time when I got caught down here. A blowout, and I totally died because it wasn't the shelter. So I remember there was another way to get to that part, and I don't remember what it was. So silly. To that guy. I remember there was a bunch of papers that I picked up from there, so I had to get up from here. I should know how to get here. Show me the ceiling. Was there? Oh, okay, through this hole. Thank you. My machine! maybe not. No, let's put it to the farm. I think it's out of gas, but who knows? This vehicle is not draining gas the way the Moskvich did. Oh, irony of ironies. I mean, Sabarot is supposed to be the shitty vehicle. Oh, no, no, no! No, I'm not losing this car. Okay, shoot. Fuck off. I really wanted to go and check the monolith base. The car was a nice little addition here. A road trip, a round tour around the zone on a crappy little supper voyage that could sort of. They become neutral to me. Actually, manual save here. Again, heart stays on. She stinkies. Let's walk right in. What is this? Oh, hello. Again, there are so many places where I might have just dropped some shit thinking that I will remember it. Okay, this is just a regular bandage jacket. But it's a good indicator of what I'm capable at when it comes to dropping random items randomly in random places on a random basis. Randomly. I mean, obviously I can't check every place and every corner, but I can sort of try to find the oddities and visit the places that have stood out somehow. Usually not dropping shit on higher levels because I know the dangers. On the roads. See the military from here. So I still don't know what their standing might be. Old news, dude. Some main mission shit right there. Wait, no. I don't want to go to the ground. I want to approach it from here. Is there a hole in the roof? No, that was just in the book. Red dot. So that means the military hasn't chummed up to me. At least not the ones who are in here. Or maybe it's the monolith. Who knows? So show me the red dot again. Also, that car. Huh. the trees aren't helping. Booby trap, or more like booby stash. I know there was a ladder somewhere. Not only have I lost the military, if it was a military. Oh, never mind. I have still lost the military. Really, rather not. I would rather run into the lab and check shit out there. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. See you, suckers.